602, we're working to get some more information on this situation in the town of Tonawanda. Breaking while you were sleeping, our breaking news photographer saw a number of police cars at the 7-Eleven on Kenmore Avenue about midnight. You can see this canine officer here. We called police. No information immediately available here, but once we get some more from them, we'll let you know on WKBW.com.